I like it, but the thing is, women of color have to really be careful about nudes because it can make you, like, if you pick the wrong color, it can look like you have a mustache. And I've learned that the hard way. This one is by Ruby Kisses again, and this is called Midnight Plum Black. My lips are already starting to burn from doesn't really look that nice on me without makeup. If anybody wants to know what's wrong, why is my eye so dark and around my lips, I have hyperpigmentation. That's all. It's nothing serious. I love dark and vampy type of colors on my lips. Another way. I thought I was gonna have to use the baby oil, but I tried to film a makeup role play and it went south, like, oh my god, sorry, that was the air freshener in the bathroom, so, can't do nothing about that. Okay, now, I'm about to put on a lipstick and not even tell y'all. Okay, this is by Ruby Kisses as well. If you don't know by now, I love Ruby Kisses. They are affordable. Check out your local beauty supply store, like I said. I don't know if I said that or not in the beginning, but if I didn't, oh, but this is by Ruby Kisses. It's a matte lipstick, and this is in a vampire red. I'm definitely gonna have to put a lot of like Vaseline on my lips before I go to bed. Really that red. I like that dark, deep red. And this is supposed to be a vampire red, but it's not that vampire-ish. But what I like to do is I like to put this on top of it. And this is by Ruby Kisses. Ruby Kisses is not sponsoring this video. I just love their product. And it is, this is their Creamalicious. Why do I say it like that? Creamalicious Triple Butter Matte Cream. It has mango butter, shea butter, and cocoa butter. So, and this is in You Make Me Happy. This is how I would wear it if I had on a full face of makeup. Okay, I was gonna try on a Wet n Wild one, but in a black one. Well, I'll save this black one for. I was gonna try on a Wet n Wild one, but I'll save that for part two. It looks like I am gonna have to do a part two because I have so many lipsticks. So, yeah. Okay. I love these type of videos. I watch ASMR. I hope I relaxed you all. I'm new to doing ASMR videos, so please bear with me. So, these are the last two lipsticks I'm gonna try on. Because my lips are burning from all this wiping, so I'm gonna try on the brown one first. And then I'm going to try on the black. My mirror. Thought I heard something. Oh my feels like it dries really, really fast. So you have to be really fast with this lipstick because it's drying already. Well, it shows up a little bit. Like it's completely dry. That does kind of. Well, at least with this, you don't have to worry about lipstick getting on your teeth. I hate that. use my baby oil to get this off. Like I was. okay when you use baby oil. It comes off really easily. You don't have to keep rubbing and rubbing. NK makeup. I got this from the beauty supply store as well, and it's pure lip oil. It has, well, I don't know how to say it, but it's spelled JLJLBA. It's oil, and it has argan oil and vitamin E in it. I think it's called jojoba oil. I don't know. I don't want to be making a fool out of myself. Okay, that's it. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I hope it was relaxing. Let me know what other type of ASMR videos you would like to see down in the comment section. And make sure you're following me on all of my social media platforms. I'll link them down in the description box.